Hi there, this is Jacob L.E., jacoblevideoproduction.com, and in this tutorial I'm going to show you how to create a button people can click, and when they do, it will give them the option to subscribe, and they can either click subscribe or click cancel to go to your main page. So, you know, I have it set up, it's like, oh, if you're interested, in my YouTube channel I offer all these things, you can subscribe right here. Which is different than, you know, if people go to the main channel, they just, you know, get my main page. They don't get that pop-up box, and it's an extra step to actually subscribe to the channel. The process is incredibly easy. For mine, mine's youtube.com/jacobleevideoproduction. To choose what that is, you need to have a channel that's 30 days old, and you need 100 subscribers. So if yours is just a bunch of random numbers, know that that's the criteria that you need to meet to be able to get your own name at the end. But basically, I'll show you what the URL is. So it's just, you know, my channel name, and then it is question mark, all lowercase, sub, so sub, underscore, confirmation equals one. And I'll include this in the description. You can just copy it. So I will give you an example. I'll just punch in my URL, and then I will do question mark sub underscore confirmation equals one. And anytime people have that link, voila, it opens to that screen, so you can, you know, do that as a link on your website or on your Twitter or any other account. So rather than just linking to your main account, you know, you could say subscribe here if you want XYZ. So this can lead to more subscribers and people just given that opportunity when they click your link rather than going to your main page. So this was a pretty quick one, but please subscribe and click the bell to be notified when I come out with a whole lot more tutorials and content on YouTube marketing, video marketing, growing your channels or your business using online marketing strategies. Thanks so much. I'll see you in the next video.